Hello, I'm Lieutenant General Bill Ingram, the Director of the Army National Guard, and I'd like to wish all Guard members and their families a happy 375th birthday. Throughout our history, we've been a force for defending hometown America, as well as carrying the fight to America's enemies overseas. Heartfelt thanks to each of you for your service to your state and for your service to our nation. I also want to thank your families and employers for the sacrifices they make. For 375 years and counting, the National Guard has been always ready, always there, adding value to America. Happy birthday, National Guard.